I hate the fact that because I'm a celebrity, everybody told me not to say that I loved the debates. I loved his approach. It'd be like white people that's racist running around saying nigga now, right? Because, and I, they, if people are racist and they feel more inspired to say how they feel, then they exposing themselves, bro. This is what I'm saying. It's already the beginning of change. Sometimes things that you might think are bad have to happen in order for change to fucking happen. I just said that there was things that I liked about Trump's campaign. That's not supposed to happen, right? No, that's not supposed to happen, right? Case in point. All in all, we don't know. I guess we're just not gonna sell out the rest of the tour now. I don't say 2020 because out of disrespect to our president at all. I'm not saying that, oh man, that just means that anybody can win. That's not what I'm saying when I say 2020. I just said I got some ideas about the way we should connect our ideas, that we should use opposite parties, that the Republicans, that the Democrats, that everyone that ran that had an idea that people agreed with should be the collective ideas that are used to run the country. And that should mean more. So it's things that Benjamin Carson believes in that I believe in. I think that Benjamin Carson should still be a consultant. I think that Hillary Clinton should still be a consultant. I think that Bill Clinton should still be a consultant. Like Obama said.